actually thought you might have learned a bit of humility.
You've no idea what I've learned.
If I should divorce Dick, marry someone whose family would be more useful in the current climate, less associated with the Republic, a quiet, obedient widow with plenty of money.
I'm yoga. Pretty, I'm pretty.
So why are you laughing at me?
He chose his own way. No, I'm choosing mine.
I hope you find a quiet, obedient widow. Plenty of money. So you're a tough guy, like
you really were. I taught us a valuable lesson.
Never lose your temper.
Marcella said you poisoned him, father.
As long as you live, you will never see me have a choice.
But
Andy
lives forever.
Oh, I've never been able to get him to even try an oyster.
First husband loved them.
Marcella hates oysters.
I'm Livia Drusilla of Claudie. And we always keep our word.
And I care even less.
Are you really? Or have you secretly fallen in love with your power?
If you want to watch the races, you really do have to pay for the game.
Did you take your life with his? I like when
you get mad. Perhaps it's sad I had to lose everything to gain some humility and wisdom.
But you're a miracle.
But as my father always said,
that's what we'll do.
If you want to watch the races, maybe it's close somewhere we know. You have to pay at the gate.